Hello, is this mic on? It is. Hello, I'm Mrs. Shunath, and I'm the director of the show tonight, so I'm glad you enjoyed it. I talked with Seth and Julia about a month ago about starting a new tradition here at Alliance. It's a tradition that I've done in some of the other theaters that I've worked in, but Alliance didn't have anything like this. So I talked to them about it, and they were excited about it and thought it was a good idea, so we're going to go ahead and start it tonight, and it's called the Blue Robe Award. We have an old graduation robe in here, which Julia has made this lovely patch for, and the patch represents this year's show. We'd like to give this award to an underclassman who is not a lead part. It's supposed to be a chorus member or a supporting role that just went above and beyond and gave 110%. And then that's rehearsals, performance, everything. And then the idea is that this person, the reason it needs to be an underclassman is the idea is this person does it next year. So they're going to create a patch for whatever the show's going to be. Don't ask me, I have no idea. They're going to create a patch for whatever the show is going to be and sew it on somewhere on the rope, and then they get to pick who gets it next year, and it's going to continue on. And I have this nice plaque, which I'll cover up the name on because they haven't said it yet, and the names will be engraved on this plaque and kept here at Alliance so that we know who has received the award every year, and then it will go on and on and on. So I introduced this award to them, but I told them they had to pick. I didn't want to have anything to do with the choice. So, would you like to talk about who you chose?
We chose Sam Jackson.
We chose him. We chose her because she's such a hard worker. She was always willing to help people with her dance moves. She's such a phenomenal tap dancer. And she's a great asset to the Alliance High School Music Department. So we're happy to give it to you.
We have someone who needs a student too. So here, Adam, what will that be? Thank you for everything. She's going to play her exit music, so.